Paul has made the comment the last board meeting she attended, and she sought me out. And she said, "Jack, we've not always seen eye to eye, but you and I pretty much vote together when it's an issue that involves what's best for students and so on." And I think that points to the spirit of this board and the things that we discuss, the issues that we face in the last few years. The system, if everyone is more concerned about their own backyard than the whole system, the system falls apart. Somewhere along the way, everyone has to look at